assuming the balls to be identical, except for the difference in colors, the number of ways in which one or more balls can be selected from 10 white, 9 green and 7 black balls is. So let's make the scenario on the whiteboard and see how to solve this type of question. The given information is the number of green balls is equal to 9. Similarly, the number of white balls is equals to 10 and the number of black balls is equals to 7. Now we need to select one or more balls from these. Therefore we have 9 identical objects of type P, we can say identical objects Q, and of type R we have 7 identical objects. Now how to solve this type of question? Let us think about it like we can select either one green ball or two green ball or all the 9 green balls, or the case may be that we are not selecting a green ball, so that will be 0 also. Therefore we have total number of 10 ways of selecting or non-selecting the green balls. Therefore the 10 options are there in our hand. Similarly for white balls also we can say that either we are selecting one white ball or two white balls, or we are not selecting the white ball at all, so therefore there are 11 options available for white balls also. And in the similar manner we have 8 ways for the black balls. So therefore the total number of ways will be 10 times 11 times 8. Now in these ways there will be one way in which we have neither opted for the white ball nor opted for the green ball and not opted for the black ball. Therefore none of the ball has been selected, but we know that in the question it has been given that either one ball or more than one has to be selected. So we subtract that case from the total number of cases, so that will be minus 1. This gives 880 minus 1, that will be equals to 879. So these are the number of ways in which we can select one or more balls from the given different type of ball, that is white ball, green ball and black balls, which are identical in shape. So our answer is 879. Let us check from the question paper which was the correct option. It is the D option which is the correct one.